Hello and welcome to all the viewers of Sikkim Chronicle. Right now, I am at Rey Valley International, where the kids are celebrating their tradition day. Let us interact with the kids and know how do they feel and why is tradition very important in today's day. What is your name?
My name is Aradharaj Adhikari.
My name is Arjun Madam Rai.
Okay. So a question to all of you. Why is traditional day celebrated?
It's celebrated to preserve our culture.
Okay. So is preserving our culture important, yes or no?
Yes.
So which class are you in?
Grade 4.
And what are you wearing?
Bakku.
Bakku is the traditional dress of?
Bhutia.
What are you wearing?
I am wearing Nepali dress as Dhaka sari.
What are you wearing?
I am wearing Nepali dress as Nepali dress.
And what do you think? Jeans pant and shirt is better or your traditional dress?
Our traditional dress is better. Our traditional dress is better.
Would you like to wear your traditional dress even you get old like me? Yes or no?
Yes.
What would you like to say? Is celebrating traditional day important?
Yes.
It's really important.
It's very important.
It's important to celebrate traditional day.
Any message you want to say? Anything you want to say to the camera?
Good morning. My name is Ahilya Gurung. So I am here to introduce my own self. I am from Grade 3 and I am from Rey Valley. I am also here to study and have fun.
So how fun is your school?
Very fun. It's very nice.
Do you like coming to school or do you not like coming to school?
I like very much.
Do you like coming to school or do you love coming to school?
Our school is better even than our home.
Okay. So, we've often heard that school is the second home, but the kids here of Rey Valley International say school is better than home. Us is the teacher of Rey Valley International. Welcome to Sikkim Chronicle.
Hello.
My question to you is, why is traditional day celebrated in Rey Valley?
Tomorrow is State Day, 16th May. So, we thought it would be a good opportunity to for the children to wear the traditional clothes, because nowadays it's dying out. Children are not aware, so we want to make it a function at school so that they know the different traditions which exist in our state.
In today's era, when everything is getting westernized, from the makeup to the brows, and then here's a school which celebrates Tradition Day. So how many times has it been celebrated?
We have it every year, once or twice. Like from the start of the school, this is our 7th year now. So from the beginning itself, we have one day where we celebrate the traditional dress.
So that means there is a tradition of Tradition Day also.
Yes.
And that leads me to the next question. While talking to the children, they said they feel that this is not their second home, but their first home. They would rather prefer to stay in Rey Valley than staying back at home. So how do you feel when the kids say this?
That's very heartwarming when they say that, because what we've noticed is that many schools, children, when they join school, when they're in nursery, they cry. They don't want to be away from home. But we try to make the transition as smooth as possible. So we don't really impose on the children to follow rules, especially nursery. Even if they don't wear the uniform or they don't come on time, we don't impose it on them. What we do is we give them the freedom and we allow them to be outside the classroom more. So they feel, I think that is the reason why they feel that way. There is no imposition. But by and by, they have to learn some rules also, because they have to be part of the society once they leave school. So we introduce it in a gentle way, not in an imposing way.
So while growing up, the discipline, education, everything is a part of the school. But as a whole, the way you are teaching the kids of tomorrow is very unique compared to the other schools of Gangtok or any other school which is in India. So what would you like to say? Why has Rey Valley International been so flexible?
I think it's something that we want to see I think what we didn't get as children, because I think we, when we were students, I think you all would agree, we were scared of the teachers. We were, scared of authority. And we used to do the right thing only out of fear. But here we feel that it should come naturally to them to do the correct thing. So we impose, of course, but in a gentle way. We don't, as they grow older, there will be certain rules, they have to come on time, they have to wear the uniform, that is imposed, but in a gentle way. We don't do it in a forceful way. And I'm sure you all are guests here today, you must have seen they are a bit unruly, but they are just being children. We don't want them to be like adults, just sitting and behaving unnaturally for them.
So a message for the viewers of Sikkim Chronicle.
I think we are grateful that you've come, and we've been following Sikkim Chronicle. I think it's a new way you have introduced news, because I think even for us to sit in front of the TV, like our parents used to tell us, come and sit and watch news, used to be quite boring, but you've brought a freshness to news, and it's very enjoyable to watch on Facebook or Instagram. I haven't watched on Twitter, but I think it's a new way of spreading the news. I think we encourage our children also to watch such news. All the best to you all.